up and escape.
Where's my wife and son?
Being well looked after. Well looked after.
I want to see him.
Mr. Ross wants to speak with you. We've had some important.
Some of men out. Like you?
No. You are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. And it must be.
Thiago Motta.
Now the shot!
Oh, nowhere near.
Let's see what's...
Sand. Sand and more fucking sand. That's its contacts on its way.
You reckon we can trust the Chinese?
We can't hear them. David's avoiding the New Jardim the same as us.
After you walk in the village, and you see 52, it's the church of Rome. Each with their throats cut, their hands chopped off. Realize that the creature that could do this is the king.
Wake up! Wake up!
Where am I? Where's Reznov?
People answer our questions. Do you understand?
Who the hell are you?
That's not important. What's important is who you are. What's your name?
Fuck you! Kiss my ass!
The Russian jet agrees to neutralize our air support. As long as they maintain air dominance, it's a losing fight.
We cannot lose New York.
Are there any special mission units in the area we can request?
JSARC's got a Delta Force team at Bennett Field.
Call sign Metal.
Overlord, Metal 01 is up on green set.
This is Sandman. Understand we are OpCon to you. Over.
Glad to have you in our corner, Sam.
The Russians are using electronic countermeasures to jam our comms and guidance systems.
Beard, that's you? Hey, you still from the hood, homie,
nah,
or what?
The only thing Bear give a fuck about is smoking and keeping my house clean. Ain't that right, Big Bear?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, what?
Hell yeah, sir.
Go make that motherfucking toilet spot.
Yes, well, very bad people. First floor.
Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn Stormcrops. Skyrim was fine as hell.
Stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell.
Russians are just outside. If they see your weapons, they will shoot.
That happens. Our plan fails before it starts.
Tracy. College? Our Tracy. Real college? You gotta be kidding me. That's great. All right, well, hey, listen, let me talk to you a little later, all right? Yeah, I just gotta wrap up some business here. All right, bye.